Price is Right, show number 101-1011D.
Come on down, you're the first contestants on the new Price is Right!
The very first episode of
Welcome to the new Price is Right. Let me assure you, fans of the old Price is Right, that this is your favorite game, still based on the pricing of merchandise, with wonderful awards for smart shoppers. We call it the new Price is Right because we have some exciting new games that you will enjoy right there at home with our studio audience, and we're going to get that first game going right now. Here's the first item up for bid, $595, and Tommy is our winner. Impression you're happy.
Woo, am I?
You may win this.
Yes, yeah,
it's a What number is next?
Four.
Number four. Let's see that number four. One more number and you own the car. One more number, you own the range. What number do you want, Connie?
Six.
Six. Let's see number six. You're our top winner of the day. Paul, you're our runner-up. So you two are going to compete in our showcase round. All right, let's show Connie and Paul this first showcase, please.
It's a trip to Acapulco.
What's your bid? You'll have to tell me.
$1,750.
$1,750. The actual retail price of your showcase is $2,307. That means that the difference between your bid and the retail price is $557. Paul, you must be closer than that in order to win the car. Let's see. $2,504. My only hope is we always have a Connie on the new Price is Right.
Thank you.
Bye, everybody.
What's coming?